The Russian Defense Ministry in a report said that there was one ceasefire violation, Rosie. The commander of the peacekeepers in Nagorno-Karabakh said that it happened near Khzabert and Hintaker villages at Gadrut region, and he stressed that the Russian peacekeepers have got the situation under control and that they are in constant contact with Armenia and Azerbaijan. Some Russian politicians here say that it was just a one-time violation and it was not clear which side provoked it, but that the goal was to test the Russian peacekeepers. So what we know is that Armenia says that six soldiers were wounded, and Azerbaijan says that some of its soldiers were also wounded in this region near the Hintaker and Khzabel villages, and they blame each other. But Russia says that everything is under control at this particular moment.